butter in.
You like to cook with butter rather than olive oil?
It's a nice way of doing an omelette, olive oil, you know that?
Yeah, I know.
In France, they always make their omelettes with olive oil.
We always make our omelettes with olive oil.
But we're in London now, Joan, not Paris.
OK. I think olive oil is one of the healthiest things you can eat.
Absolutely.
Olive oil and garlic.
Can you pour my eggs in there, please, darling? Into the pan. Thank you. Use a spatula.
Ah, the spatula.
And
my
just because what it does, it helps to clean the side of the pan.
What kind of a saucepan is this? It's a, so, it's an iron saucepan, right?
Yes, yeah, just
or
a non
skillet, as I call
it. Yes, I haven't heard that word for ages.
Salt, pepper, please. Looks like scrambled eggs.
So far, so good.
No salt.
Going to do it right now.
Not too much.
If I put it in too early, it turns the eggs a little bit grey.
Oh really?
A little sprinkle of cheese for me.
A spoonful of cheese.
Just a spoonful of cheese, and just sprinkle it on there. Palette knife, please. This is the exciting part
now,
for me.
Why?
For me.
Has it not turned into scrambled eggs?
Because I whisked it as we were cooking it. And all I'm going to do now is just start to fold it. And hopefully, it's not going to stick. 1.5 minutes.
Looks great.
Slightly runny.
Yeah, that's how I like it. Slightly
I'll be runny. Over the moon if you just give me, A, a little taste, and B, a verdict. Mm.
That's really good. Really. You have just the right amount of... cheese in there.
Yeah. Marks out of 10.
Oh, definitely 10.
10. And is it as good as Percy's or better?
It's as good as.
As good as. I think you've been an absolute sweetheart. Thank you.